Okay, we are joined today by Robert Graff from the Alphorn Bistro at the Inn at Danbury, and you're going to be making some croquettes here. And anyone who doesn't know what a croquette is, what is it?
It's basically whatever you got left over, rolled up in a little flour, egg, and breadcrumbs, and fried.
And then fried. You can't go wrong with that, right?
No. Nope. That's good.
So how do you start here?
Well, what we're going to do, we're going to use potatoes. I got some leftover potatoes from Thanksgiving, some leftover ham. Throw some scallions in there for flavor, and a little egg in there to help bind it up, a little flour, Asiago cheese for some nice flavor, salt and pepper, and then we just mix it up real good. Like I said, it's a great way to get rid of all that stuff you got laying around from Thanksgiving or Christmas. You can do this with turkey or just about anything else.
Anything. And veggies and...
Oh, yeah. Anything you want to chop up and throw in there. We'll get a couple of these going here.
So you just take a little ice cream scoop or a cookie scoop?
Yeah, a little ice cream scoop.
Okay.
Make a couple balls there.
And I guess you would have to make sure that the batter is not too wet, though, I guess. You don't
right.
want to add too many
yep.
veggies or something, right?
No, nope. And if you like your mashed potatoes pretty wet, with a lot of milk and butter. You might have to add just a little more flour with these.
So that they'll stick together
yeah.
and hold together, okay.
Okay, we're just going to drop them in the fat here. Hopefully it's not too hot. That's
how long do you cook those up for?
2 or 3 minutes. Everything in it's already cooked. And while that's cooking, we're going to whip up a little topping here. I got some leftover cranberry sauce. I put some chopped up parsley in there. I'm going to put some mayonnaise. Little squeeze of orange.
So you're using all the leftovers here,
yeah,
Bob.
we got it all here.
All right.
Okay,
and
this
sauce.
This makes a wonderful sauce. You can vary that too.
And there you go. And there's the finished product.
There's the finished product. Put a little sauce with it. Nice
well,
and
great
colorful.
Idea.
And got our
and
couple
take them
of
right
our.
Out. We're out of time, Bob. But thanks so much for coming in. We appreciate it. Great
all right,
way to get rid of the leftovers.
We are open for Christmas, so. 768-3318.
Okay.
Make your reservations.
Thanks so much. We'll be right back.